Rock scaling work is underway on I-70 near Dumont. It started at 9 o'clock this morning and should go until about 3. This is happening at mile point 236, just east of Dumont. Crews will stop vehicles for about 20 minutes while they scale and clean up the highway, and drivers should expect delays up to 30 minutes in that area.